Hey everybody, it's Charlie Danger 82 doing a little bit of a different video today. I had decided I've gotten inspired by Force Gaming and Failcraft, good old Hammy over there. I saw a bunch of unboxing videos from the PC from the Summer Games loot boxes, and I got kind of inspired because they normally do it on all PC, and I thought maybe to be a bit different, I do 24 here on the PS4 and 24 over on the Xbox One. So let's see if we got anything cool. Okay, we're starting off on the PS4. Not showing favoritism or anything, but here we go. Got that money. Got that money though. Ooh, we got a voice line for Genji.
I was hoping for a challenge.
Equip that real quick. I really and truly did a good old Torbjorn doing some water polo. Ooh, got a new intro for Reaper? Yeah, I'll put. Yep, yeah, no, I'll do. Yeah. And of course, that money though. I really love the Olympic themes. Or am I allowed to say that? The funny, the fun, happy, fun time games, as Philip DeFranco would say. I really love the Summer Games theme that they have on everything. And I just, they're so damn inventive in this game. Got another voice line.
100% German power.
Oh, nice. Nice. On the new map coming out, Eichenwald, they're having a legendary skin for Reinhardt. For the Baldric skin, it looks so amazing. If you guys haven't seen it yet, definitely look it up because it looks so freaking cool. Got all that money. We got the Japan player icon, some Junkrat, got some more currency. That currency though. Oh, hey! Yes! The Rock and Sock and Robot emote. I love it. Equipping it. Yes! Oh,
working at the car wash!
Nice. Oh! Got a new Reaper skin. Nice. Oh, got a
I'll
main voice
cover
line.
all obstacles.
That's positive. That's a pretty cool skin for that. Oh, it's a desert skin. Nice. I have my Nevermore skin equipped. That's like my main, but still in all, really awesome skin. I have the D.Va.
I'm number one.
You shine on, you crazy diamond. Oh, look at that. Oh, that's nice. Looks almost metal-esque. You know what? I know it's a coin, but I sanction that. I fully sanction that as part of the Olympic stuff. Oh, nice! Got the Zenyatta. Oh, wow. Looks like I might actually have to start playing Zenyatta. Of course, we'd have to win with me playing Zenyatta. Okay, jury's out on that one. Alright. What do we got? What do we got? We got some duplicates there, but that's no big surprise. Unfortunately, one of the big drawbacks with getting the duplicates is, or getting the loot crates boxes, is you get a lot of duplicates, but at least it gives you some credits. Ah, the equestrian. Equestrian McCree. That's awesome. Oh, look at this. That's an awesome spray. Like that. All right. I'm a huge Dad 76 player. Oh, we got the Hanzo shooting an arrow. Got some more. Oh, I got enough for a legendary skin. Maybe I'll save it up for the Baltric skin. Who knows? Oh, we got a new Genji. Oh, yeah. Diving Roadhog. And he's wearing a little Speedo. Definitely equipping that one. I might actually have to start playing Roadhog. just so I can spray that skin. Deskindo. Looks like we have a new victory pose for... Oh, we got the fencing Genji. That's really cool. Like my dad golf, though. And a victory pose. Activating visor. I never play as Widowmaker, so... Ah, the Zarya weightlifting skin, or spray. That's awesome. I got 11 left. Oh my god, he has the visor, he has everything. Oh yes. Absolutely. Thank you. Oh, another Reinhardt. Nice. There we go. I think he has a victory pose like that too. Oh, nice. Awesome. Absolutely. I guess May is... Alright. Yeah, I think Dad has a victory pose where he's doing the golf swing. That'd be awesome to get.
I don't miss.
She doesn't miss. Unless I'm playing her. Then she will miss a lot, and teammates will get very frustrated and yell. Oh, nice. I'm glad I got this one again. I wanted to show you guys. This is an awesome spray. I love it. Good old NMRA. That's the train. And of course, coincidentally, first gold medal for America. Good job. Ooh, two yellows in there. Oh, shiz. I had the Lucio one before, and I love this one, but damn, I would have liked the red and black one to go with Team Daba, but I might actually have to play as Hanzo once in a while. Now that they're actually buffing him in the next update, so... Dang. Did I say shiz? Really? Who am I? Who is this guy? Alright, we got the question again. I'll show you one. This one. It's awesome. Oh, cool. New Tracer skin. Go. Hey, what do we got? What do we got? Another victory. Oh. Junkrat playing tennis icon. Oh, do I like it more than Dad 76? I don't know. Gotta keep Dad on there. That's a cool. Another victory. I'm playing Reaper a lot more now. Reaper and Dad are my two mains that I'm playing now, so. Oh, badminton. Badminton Mercy. Okay.
It's now. In the refrigerator.
Now, Dave explained that this was the tail end of a really long thing, basically saying that the game was on ice, because it was all over, closed up, bang, done. But the person who did it, the commentator, had a very, very long, like, tirade, and it ended with, it's in the refrigerator. So that's a little insight into that. Sports ball! Alright. Oh, look at that! Is this a new victory pose? Nice. I heart you. Yeah, why not? Oh, we got her. Okay, so she says she never misses, and yet she's on a balance beam. Shouldn't it be like, I never fall? I think that's what they should do. But, that's just me. Let's see. What do we got? Ah! We have the Symmetra spray, where she's doing rhythmic dancing. And, of course, the Anna. That's so cool. I love these. What's this one? Is that for Winston? Hell yeah, I'll put that on there. Alright, one more. What do we got? Nice, we got the Torbjorn water polo spray. Always a good decision. And the Zarya weightlifting. Sweet! Those are pretty good. We got some good ones in there. So, okay. So that was on the PS4. Let's swing by the Xbox One and see what we got over there. Okay, here we are over on the Xbox One. And let's continue our little sojourn. We're halfway done. Let's see, what do we got here? Alrighty. Let's open it up. Okay, we got the Tracer Spray, a new player icon for Reinhardt. Interesting. Alright. That's an awesome victory pose for Torbjorn. Alright, we got the Symmetra Spray that we saw on the other system. Nice. It's Hunter! Sweet, I got that Bastion Spray, so I can put that on there. I'm digging this one. So I'll throw that up there. That's cool. Alright, okay. At least there's one Summer Games item in all the loot boxes. Oh, we got a yellow. What do we got? Oh, we got Tracer! UK Tracer. Track and field. Equip that right now. Nice. Don't think we saw that on the PlayStation 4 one, so very cool. Oh, we have the intro, too. Sweet. Awesome. Definitely throw that on there. Got a new Hanzo. Not as cool as the Wolf Hanzo. Just saying. You're on notice. Xbox One. Ah, sweet. Got the victory pose. Well, you shall not pass. Alright. Ah, the Rasslin Torbjorn spray. No, Reinhardt. Sorry. Rasslin Reinhardt. I always get Torbjorn and Reinhardt. I always get their names mixed up. Let's cool them out. I don't think I'm good enough of a player to actually do emotes during battle and everything. I have to do it beforehand. Oh, nice. Torbjorn beard. Good. Oh, I like that spray. We got the Tracer. Alright, here we go. Alright, we have the Swiss flag. Fighters. Widowmaker's emote. Alright, what do we got? Oh, cool! We got the Olympic skin for Widowmaker. That's cool. The French flag colors. Sweet.
I give it a 10!
Alright. Oh, got a one there. Oh, wow. Oh, new victory pose for Dad 76 here. I think I have the Breakfast Club pose on him, but I'm not sure. I'll have to recheck that, but that's a cool pose too. Oh, wow. Pretty cool, Scavenger. Alright, and of course we have the player icon. Nice.
Ah. We are
in this together.
Thank you, Farrah. That's exactly what I always say. Always. Never fails. Always say it. Hey, and we got this skin. We'd already gotten it already, but I'll show it. This is one of my favorite color schemes for Mercy. Oh, and have a iguana-like skin, or texture. Kind of like scales. Alright. Another yellow. Oh, wow. Alright, well, we got this awesome victory skin for Roadhog. Nice. It's an awesome spray for Ana. I'll throw that on. Thunderbird skin. Might actually start playing as Farrah. Not so much great Olympic stuff in these crates, but a lot of the cool legendary outfits. I can appreciate that. He's like saying, you know what, you're okay. You're okay. All right. Oh, nice. We got the May table tennis. Awesome. Oh, wait. Right on her paddle, it's her little guy. Got the Bastion boxing glove. Awesome. Got the victory pose. Sure, why not? Got Badminton Mercy. I'll take that for him. Boom! Oh, got a new Bastion with the awesome tennis spray. I like it. Throw that on there. Right, last five, guys. Top five. What do we got? Got something yellow in there. Oh, nice. That's the alternate weightlifting uniform for Zarya. It's a very cool color scheme. I think I have that equipped already. If I don't, throw you on for the victory pose, guy. What do I got? Ah! Got the French skin again. Is that Khorne shooting popcorn out? Oh my gosh. Holy moly. Oh, got a yellow. That's some big money right there. Oh, the Equestrian McCree. Nice, nice. I'll do that. I'm gonna be in a victory pose. Unless we don't got a metal pose for her yet. That pose is totally metal, man. Volleyball playing Winston. Hells yeah. That's a cool dad, too. Oh, that reminds me of, like, the old G.I. Joe cartoon. Might have to put that on. Alright. One loot box remaining. What do we got? Alright. We got DeHanzo with his archery. Symmetra's emote. And a couple other ones. Okay. So, that was my 48 loot box across two consoles unboxing. Hope you liked it. Let me know if you guys would be curious to see more loot box unboxings in the future. That's a plane, if you can hear it. So yeah, thank you for watching. Remember, swing by TeamDeBa.com for everything that is TeamDeBa, including our podcast that comes out every Thursday with a rotating cast of awesome people, with the loot crate review that comes out every month from Jamie. And of course, we have our pull list that comes out every Friday. Our pull list that comes out every Wednesday, where Jake and I tell you what comic books you should be reading for the week. So thank you very much, folks, for watching. I'm Charlie Danger, ready to remember, if you like what you see here at youtube.com/TeamDeBa, we got a ton of Overwatch videos, so if you like what this is, we got a whole bunch of awesome people playing Overwatch. So tune in.
It's an awesome series. Check it out. We'll see you later, and please remember, don't be a hero. Good night.